song, first solo. August 27th, 2008. Job number one.